For a polished flat iron style, take a quarter-sized amount of Samat Thermik into your hands and emulsify. On towel-dried hair, start applying to the ends of your hair, working your way up to the mid-lengths. Comb through with a wide-tooth comb for even distribution and do not rinse. Rough dry until your hair is about 80% dry. With a brush, continue to blow dry until your hair is completely dry and smooth. Once it's dry, separate your hair into two sections, top and bottom. Flat iron, starting with the bottom section, by using a fine-tooth comb to organize your section. Follow the comb with your flat iron for a high shine result. Continue in the same motion until you've completed your style. For added shine, I love to use 2 to 3 pumps of Fiber Architect just before flat ironing.